Hey guys, and welcome to week 23 of your BNN. We got a pretty long show this week. It's pretty good. We've got a look at your humanities play, a look at seeing Valentines, the band clinicals. I don't know, it's pretty interesting, fun to watch. There's a lot about the band clinicals. We had a guest cameraman, Steve McLeese, or otherwise known as Steve-O. So, hope you enjoy it, and have fun.
We don't touch girls in this school, okay?
Stop!
Hey, who are you supposed to be, Brian Fellows?
Oh, I'm not a brother.
Oh.
Yeah, mother.
Which one are you?
44.
44?
From? 1940.
Oh.
Yeah.
No. You are?
And I am Sawyer.
You're Brian Fellows?
Attempts to get his radio frequency codes, number 23 of Valley Center native, was awarded the Silver Star, the third highest military award for heroes in combat.
We all need somebody to lean. think I love you.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, what's your name?
Austin Green.
Austin Green, you play the trumpet?
Yeah.
First chair?
Yeah.
Alright, you confident in your band?
Oh yes, I'm confident. This band right here.
Are you ready for your sight reading? I heard it's pretty hard.
Well, you know, we practice sight reading, so I think we're pretty ready.
Are you pretty ready? That's good. What about your other band members? Are they ready?
We are ready, Austin.
Yeah,
they're ready. All right. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
All right, you're welcome.
Good luck.
All right,
can I get your name, please? Roy Rhodes. All right, it's nice to meet you. See you play the trombone. Can I ask what chair you are, if you don't mind me asking? First chair. Good. Oh, your last chair. Well, there's nothing wrong with that, you know. I was never last chair myself personally, but... Okay, good job. I'm very proud of you. Are you confident in what your band can do? Absolutely confident. Alright, the cousin of the girl had to go... This is a Celebrities Uncensored shot up in the bushes. No one even knows what I'm doing, that's how good I am. There's a band parent for Marlo, saxophone, trombone. That's right, I'm getting it on camera. I think they spotted me. I have to hide back in the bushes. ¿Cuál es la fecha? ¿Cuál es la fecha? These bandies don't know what is going on. They didn't know Steve-O was on the camera today. This is Marlo. Marlo Band.
That's right, Marlo Band.
Marlo Band, how you doing, sir? For our BNN News. Bomber News Network.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
You guys doing all right?
No, we're doing great.
Are you confident in your team?
I'm pretty confident.
You're pretty confident. That's good.
Drive,
it is a long drive. I've made it many times myself. Ever since the sixth grade.
The sixth grade.
Yeah. Okay, we might
cut it right there.
Edit that.
I say use restroom. Okay, now good.
Okay.
Yes, you can use the restroom.
All right. Everyone? Superman?
They're not used to being on TV, so.
Superman just woke up. We get a tour of the bus? Dude, that guy's awesome. You will get him. We will get him. He's going down. All the way to Chinatown. Let's do this. Interview real quick. Alright, what instrument do you play? Clarinet. What chair are you, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, good job. Are you confident in yourself? Is your band gonna do well?
Hopefully.
Alright. Can I get your name?
Megan.
Megan, grade? 10th. Okay. Good job and good luck. Where's the potty girls? It's alright, don't be embarrassed. It's a natural function.
Hola. ¿Cuál es la fecha?
Until they don't pass Spanish, they don't even know what I said. We are now in the Marlo instrument trailer. Spunky Marlo band, French horn right there. Tuba. See the tuba in the back? All right. Thank you, guys. Good luck. Here comes the Marlo band. Going into
right there.
Good luck, guys.
Yeah, Ruby.
Be careful. Got an interview with that guy. He lied to me about being first chair. That guy, too. That girl.
Ruby!
Sean, get out of my shot.
I'm sorry.
Good luck, guys. Be careful.
Careful.
Shh. We got a bunch of flute players here, transitioning into the clarinet section. Back to flute. Three flute. Then this dude. Then this dude. This guy. Then from far away, that dude looked like a miniature.
Calvin said that he'll be back and ready to take him back to the hospital.
All right. It's not like I don't have my own car. Just hand me a case of money.
Guess that's it. Thanks for watching and have a great weekend. Bye.